What is up, you guys? Today we are doing a full day of vegan eating on a cut. I just started cutting a couple weeks ago, so the calories aren't going to be too low, but I don't have a competition coming up or anything. I'm just trying to get a little leaner for summer, so enjoy.
All right, for the first meal we have soy milk, some flax seeds, and then some frozen mixed berries and a couple bananas. Pretty obvious what we're doing here, 2 cups of mixed berries and soy milk and 2 tablespoons of flax seeds. Just gonna blend all that up. Shout out to my man Ninja for giving me your blender, I really appreciate it. It should turn out relatively thick. We prefer smoothie bowls over smoothies just because you get to add some stuff to it like I did here. Just took some Kashigo lean and some slivered almonds. Made a little friend. So the calories for this guy are roughly 600 with 88 carbs, 24 protein, and 18 fat. I'm not doing the exact calories because the cut hasn't gotten that serious yet. Next is a tofu scramble with hash browns. You will need everything here. 4 potatoes, a bell pepper, some onion, extra firm tofu, salt, pepper, turmeric, garlic, and seasoning salt. First thing you gotta do is wash the potatoes. Make sure you really, really wash them. Once those guys are nice and clean, you can cube them up like this and then throw them in the microwave until they are soft.
No!
It's okay. We're good. While the potatoes are cooking in the microwave, you can cut up the pepper to about the same size, then take the onion and cut just a slice off and cut that slice into about the same size. Next, you're going to take the onions and the peppers and throw them on the same pan to cook together. And once the potatoes are soft, you can start cooking those on a separate pan. This time I added a little bit of olive oil. Not necessary, I don't even do it all the time, but if you do, just mix it in with the potatoes and then throw some seasoning salt on there, just to taste, and then mix that in as well. Once the onions and peppers start getting a little brown, you're gonna crush up some tofu on there and add some seasoning to that. Now you can season it however you want, but I like to use a little bit of garlic powder. I also like using turmeric, it's kind of a staple with tofu scrambles, but again, you don't have to use this if you don't want it. And of course, a little bit of salt and a little bit of pepper. Once those are all on there, just mix it up and let it cook. Should turn out like this, looks pretty good, tastes even better, and the potatoes are going to turn out like this. Just make sure to keep mixing them up while you're cooking the scramble. Then once you throw some testosterone boosting ketchup on there, it is complete. And here are the macros. It was a beautiful day here in Alberta, Canada, where I currently am, so my lady and I decided to go on a walk and we had a nice watermelon afterwards. It's not really a significant source of calories, probably 100 is what I'm guessing, but it was delicious, so yeah. Next is a lentil curry that needs a cup of rice, a cup of lentils, 4 cups of water.
I'll only do one of those. Just 4 of these. Do you really want to go that extra mile?
Yes, I go that extra mile for the fans.
What fans, dude? Just kidding, get fans.
Corey. Matt.
For your 4 pants. Fans. Pants. Okay.
Next, you're gonna need a can of chickpeas. And don't forget to rinse your beans, you sick fucks. Once those beans are rinsed, throw them into the rice cooker as well. At this point, I let Rachel take over as the honorary spice girl. She makes it amazing every time, and I do not want to interfere with that, so I let her do her thing. It kind of looks like she just wings it, but again, it's amazing every time. So just use whatever seasoning you think is right. Look up some recipes, I don't know.
This is the secret ingredient. In the steamer, we're gonna throw some edamame. It's French. And some, look at that, Californian.
Canada, eh?
What? Canada, eh?
So once all of that is in the rice cooker, just close it up, start it, and it should turn out like this. I threw a little bit of sriracha on there because I am addicted to it, and here are the macros for this meal. Alright, so you're gonna grab some tofu. What I did is cut it up into thirds like this, and then cut those thirds in half. I threw them on a frying pan and made them golden brown on both sides. While they were cooking, I made a sauce, which was literally just soy sauce, water, and sugar. Once the tofu is cooked to your liking, just turn the heat down a little bit and pour the sauce over it. While I was cooking the tofu, we prepared more veggies and just some regular plain brown rice. And here is the final product, again with some sriracha on the veggies and rice, and here are the macros. Alright, so the final macros for the day are 2,800 calories, 422 carbs, 140 protein, and 70 fat. This fits the 60-20-20 ratio that I use when I'm cutting. I hope you enjoyed the video, hope it gave you some ideas. If so, please give it a like. Maybe even share it with someone who thinks that vegans are deficient. Here are the vitamins and minerals for the day. I'm definitely getting more than enough of just about everything.
Alright you guys, I hope you liked the video. If you did, let me know with a thumbs up. Leave a comment below telling me what video you want me to make next. Thanks so much for watching. Go Vedge! Time lapse of potato cutting. This is what you want. This is good stuff.
This is content. Do you want to have the con?